All right, so let me hold on before we do that. Let me show you guys the fit. So I'm gonna put on these pants. Oh my God, you can't even see that. Okay, so these are Versace crocodile print. They're not like actual crocodile leather, but they're a print on like a material. Oh my God, they're so nice. I think I got these for under 150. I think I got them for like either $100 or 125 or something like that. I definitely got them for under 130 though. I don't think I paid more than 150. I don't think I paid more than like 130. Like, I swear I paid nothing for these. And they're like, oh, they're so sick. So let's put our pants on first. Fashion ain't easy. I hope I didn't flash. Okay. Dang, these are a little tight, man. Just kidding. And they're a little tight, but they fit the waist perfectly. It's just I'm chubby right now. Okay. Let's put on the cologne. So we're gonna use Layden. I kind of want to put in like all my hair. I don't know. Versace crocodile pants, 120, number 9, welcome to the shadow, SS04 necklace, I think 250, so we're about, let's just say 300, and, or let's say 400 right now for the fit. $19.96, Jean Paul Gaultier, safe sex, forever shirt. So basically, I'm wearing nothing. I don't know if it's gonna fit. Want it to. I don't remember the last time I wore this. Maybe in August. I was gonna wear this to one of the shows, and then I think I was gonna wear this to, what's it called? I don't know. It still fits though. It's perfect. I was gonna wear this to the San Marcos party, back to school party, and then, I don't know. Let's get it attached to our body. the right fit. Something makes me want to change. Oh yeah, let's go with this. Hold on, I can't tell if this fit is good or not. I think the... No. I was gonna say, I think the coloring on the John Paul Gaultier faded. I don't think so. It's okay. Fits alright. Maybe I'm just insecure. What am I worried about? Maybe it's because my chest is so big. It's like... And I don't have my hat. Hold on. Oh shit, what time is it? Okay, we're about to take off. Okay, never mind. I was tripping. We're ready. We are ready. Getting a nice pair of white socks on. And we're out. I just don't know what shoes to wear. Low-key, I'm gonna wear the Jesus sandals. Boop. Brand new white sock. Bro, the fit's crazy.